Yeah, what's up guys, I welcome you to a brand new After Effects tutorial. Today we'll create audio spectrum in the Adobe After Effects. So let's see what you'll create. Also, you can download this full project file or you can do it without software on your mobile and computer from the link in the description below. So please check this out, and that will be really kind of you if you can press the like button. Let's get started. Today we are going to create a cool 3D glass audio spectrum. So let's start without wasting time. So first go to a composition, create a new composition and name it 3D spectrum. I'm going with the same width 1920. Height is 1080 and frame rate is 30. Duration is 2 minutes and 5 seconds. Then click OK. Now right click on a project window, then import and click on files. Select all these files and open them. You can download all these file links from the description below. Then select PG file and drag into our 3D spectrum composition. Then create a new composition and name it music. Then click OK. Drag the music file from the project window into the music composition. Then go to the 3D spectrum composition and drag a music composition into it. Then create a new composition and name it image. This time I will change the width to 1080. And untick this to lock ratio and change the height to 1080. And then click OK. Now drag an image file into it. Then right click on an image file, go to transform and click on fit to comp height. Now go to our main composition, which is 3D spectrum, and drag image composition into it. And type S on the keyboard to see its gain properties and change it to 35. And now align it according to the frame. And then go to the toolbar. Change the rectangle to ellipse tool. Now hold down the shift key and drag it. And then go to effect and presets window. And search for drop shadow. Select and apply it on the image composition. Change softness to 25. And then again go to the effect and presets window. Search for hue and saturation. Select and apply it on the image composition. And here change the master saturation to minus 30. Then right click on the timeline, go to new and click on solid. Name it to audio spectrum. Then click OK. Go to effect and presets window. Search for audio spectrum. Select it and apply it on audio spectrum layer. Change the audio layer to music. And just the start point. Adjust the endpoint. Change the start frequency to 250. And the end frequency to 30. Frequency bands to 50. Maximum height to 600. Audio duration to 200. The audio offset is 0. Change thickness to 4. Softness to 30. And change color to white. Hue and interpolation, change it to 1 round rotation on 143 degrees. Display option in digital and side option change to side A. And now go to effect and presets window. Search for minimax. Select and apply it on the audio spectrum layer. Change its radius to 5. Channel change to alpha in color and direction to just horizontal. Then go to effect and presets window. Search for glow. Select and apply it audio spectrum layer. Change glow radius to 60. Glow operation it to screen. And then right click on the time. Go to new and click on solid. Rename it audio spectrum 2. Then click OK. Go to effect and presets window. Search for audio spectrum. Select and apply it on audio spectrum 2 layer. Then go to the toolbar and select the ellipse tool. Hold down the shift key and drag it. And align it by pressing spacebar along with the shift key on your keyboard. Then go to effect control and change the audio layer to music. And set start point to click here. And for end point click here. Start frequency is 20. Change end frequency to 300. Frequency bands to 98. Maximum height to 600. Audio duration to 200. Audio offset is 0. Change thickness to 7.70. Softness to 10. And change color to white. display option is digital, side option change it to side B. Go to back option and change it to mask 1. Now click here on the mask and change mask feather to 15-0. Now go to effect and presets windows. Search for glow. Select and apply it audio spectrum to near. Change glow radius to 60. Glow operation to screen. Then go to the toolbar. Click on the ellipse tool. Hold down the shift key and drag it. Align it by pressing spacebar along with shift key on your keyboard. And change stroke to 5. Click on add. Select trim path. And change the starting to 24, ending to 0. Hold down the option key by Mac user and alt key by window user. And click on a stopwatch icon. Select this script. And hold down command C by Mac user and control C by window user. And you can download all these files linked from the description below. And hold down command or control V to paste it. Then go to effect and presets window. Search for glow. Select and apply it. Change glow threshold from 60 to 80. And glow radius to 60. Glow operation to screen. And then press Command D by Mac user and Control D by window user to duplicate it. And click here. Go to Contents. Then click on Ellipse. And transform Ellipse. Change gain to minus 100. Now right click on the timeline. Go to New. And click on Text. Type 00:00. Font name is just regular. And change font size to 40. Align it here. Hold down the option key by Mac user and alt key by window user. And click on a stopwatch icon. Select the script. And hold down command C by Mac user and control C by window user. And hold down command or control V to paste it. Then right click on timeline, go to new. And click on text. And type your song name. And change its font size to 65. And adjust it. And again click on timeline. Go to new. Click on text. And type author name. And align it. Then right click on timeline. And go to new. And click on camera. Then click OK. And again right click on timeline, go to new, and select null object. Now make null layer to camera parent layer. Then click on a toggle switches. And convert all layers to 3D layers. Expect PG layer. Then press R on the keyboard to apply keyframe on rotation properties. Hold down the option key by Mac user and alt key by window user. Click on stopwatch icon. Apply keyframe. First, change it to plus 19. Now go further and change it to 0. Go more further and change it to 19, and so on and on. And select all the keyframes. And right click on them and then go to keyframe assistant. Click on easy ease. Now go to the project window. Create a new folder. And name it as data. Then press enter. Select all the files and compositions except the 3D spectrum composition. And drag them into the data folder. It will change your resolution from half to full here. Now our 3D glass audio spectrum is ready.
So that's how you can simply create a classic audio spectrum. If you have already created one, Do let us know in the comment section below. We are excited to know and see your creativity. And don't forget to check out more videos on our channel. Till then, bye-bye.